I'm Rick Damigella, and this is The Buzz Today.
Dearest, there are no accidents.
The Film Independent Spirit Awards nominations were announced today in Hollywood, with the drama Carol earning the most nods. The film received 6 nominations, including Best Feature, Best Director, Best Cinematography, Best Screenplay, and double nominations in the Best Female Lead category for co-stars Cate Blanchett and Rooney Mara.
Now what are they calling you?
The first original film released by Netflix, Beasts of No Nation, drew 5 nominations, including Best Feature, Best Director, and Best Supporting Male for actor Idris Elba. Other top nominees for the Spirit Awards included the stop-motion animated film Anomalisa, the comedy-drama Tangerine, and Spotlight, based on the true story of the Boston Globe's investigative journalism team. The nominations were announced by Elizabeth Olsen and John Boyega. Olsen talked about the importance of the awards, and Boyega took a moment to mention his excitement about his role in the very non-independent Star Wars The Force Awakens.
The Independent Spirit Awards really help recognize people who maybe can't be recognized by the larger, more backed, studio-backed, or whatever-backed films get recognized later. For me, it was... It really allowed me to like continue having a career, just to be recognized for one performance that was made for like less than $1 million.
Oh yeah, I'm so excited to be able to talk freely about Star Wars with family, with friends. That's gonna be so fun.
That's The Buzz Today. I'm Rick Damigella.